The story follows Daphne, who's a young woman living in modern Los Angeles. It follows her through the course of a year, through love, through heartbreak, through endings, beginnings. And she's kind of not sure what she's running from or what she's looking for, but she figures out a lot of that in the course of the film.
You talk a little bit about the unique qualities Shailene has that makes her the perfect fit for this character.
I think she just brings a level of realness while also bringing such a big heart to it. So it has a little bit of verite to it and a little bit of authenticity, but without losing a tremendous amount of soul. She was absolutely beyond the perfect person to play Daphne. I'm a novelist, so Drake and I put together a script that is part prose and part script, and it really was created to invite the actors to bring what they wanted to the film. So there were spaces in the actual document where they were asked to use whatever they thought was right for that moment. It was a really exciting process to watch unfold.
And talking about exciting, Drake is a director that I think everyone has a very special reverence for. Can you talk a little bit about what makes him such a unique storyteller in your opinion?
I mean, I fell in love, as everybody did, with Like Crazy. I feel like it just told stories about ourselves and about love in a way that showed kind of like the ugly parts or the less often talked about parts in a way that culminated in something really beautiful.